Hey, okay. At 3 o'clock we're going to have an elephant show. That's in an hour. Already? Babe, you can spend 30 on a hand.
That's really fine for us.
It's a black and white.
What'd you do?
They look depressed, huh, Diane?
So they're for
Glasses and Mimi.
And what's the other one?
Colossus.
And what?
Mumu. Isn't that it? Oh, Coco. What is it? Something like that.
It's not Coco. I know who you're thinking of.
Hey, we're talking to you.
What's that hanging in the tree there?
I don't know.
You see it?
Mm-hmm.
There's something hanging in the tree there. Mm-hmm.
Is that a monkey?
I think she's going to give herself a hand.
Oh, yeah.
She'll just be there to stay there. Who knows in her mouth? In the palm of her hand.
Frank has them on tapes.
That's gross.
Did you see what she did?
Yeah, I saw that.
You smell it?
Smell.
It's probably what she spit.
She's gonna eat it again.
Tasty.
That's how they get a hot meal.
she sat in the tree though. That's some kind of.
Why did she do that?
Prairie dog.
That was gross.
He looks sad.
His eyes are blue.
I hear some over here too with greenbill. Amazing how much they resemble, how much a house cat resembles them, you know, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, they're just identical, only miniature.
I love how their face looks, it's white and then their nose is black.
Yeah, they look.
Every time we show up, they got green like that.
Did y'all want to go watch the elephant show and then come back?
Mm-hmm. I'm just thinking so.
Oh, look, she's got a baby too. got the baby still on her.
Get the baby son, Bob.
The baby may need to be nursed then. Take it quick.
Well, that was good.
Yeah,
that's
cool for the ducks. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
All different.
An eland. Look, they've got faint.
Come here. See?
One nose hole, then another.
You don't have any food.
Pretty. Thank you. can't get his head through because of the horns. He's old. He's an old grandpa. Knock, knock.
Look at the gut on that thing.
Yeah.
That little one is so cute. The little bitty one.
Hey. Big their eyes are.
Mm-hmm. No.
It's a long time.
Nasty.
There you go. Now you.
Ready?
You.
Diane, you want to come up? I'll watch. Ashley.
This one did that way. He got his tongue around here and flipped this whole thing.
It's amazing how they stay away from that worm and get just wrong.
Hey, guy!
Is there an
breast?
Wait.
Beat him, man. Just beat him. He's gonna hurt you.
Here.
I wonder why they put concrete there. Then I guess they don't walk on concrete. You look at them, they are the funniest looking birds. They got that little old head.
The brain is about the size of a peanut.
Yeah. Yeah, I wish you could reach it, huh? Big brown eyes.
Well, I could see his finger on the other side. He was holding on, and I thought his finger was gone. Was it your finger all right? Because I could see your finger was caught too. Yeah. It was okay. Look at this one in the bucket.
how they groom themselves.
They just take care of themselves.
Mm-hmm.
It's not really big.
You know that other ostrich, people ride them.
What?
People riding ostriches?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen that?
Oh, look, look, he's going back in.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
He went back in.
Isn't that neat? What do you call an animal that has? Go ahead, jump.
That one was less.
7.
Oh my gosh, Frank, I'm too close to you.
Cats may be spotted or black, however, the black color phase is rare.
Yeah, they're related to the panther.
So funny.
Can you believe?
He sits with his knees all bent like that.
I know. That looks painful.
They kind of have a nose and a head like a giraffe.
Mm-hmm.
Notice that?
Different split, and then the giraffe it wasn't.
Pretty camo.
There's a bee around him.
See the hairy eyelashes
mm-hmm.
for the sand?
Heard of vulture.
They're huge. A wingspan and 9 feet.
They're ugly.
No, they're not. I bet nobody can get in there and mow because they'd get swooped on.
No, they don't.
Look at the markings on their legs. Isn't that pretty?
Ooh, it does stink.
What's that thing?
Mmm. Smells like home.
It better not smell like home.
What is that? They're just kind of like, they got this, this kickback attitude, like they're just chewing on a piece of gum. Hey! Pee-pee's hanging out.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's because the way they walk, what they look like feet.
You want
to
walk like that?
Go up.
There's a Diana monkey over here.
There's a Diana monkey.
I'm going to paste the floor too.
Oh, there goes she, they're wrapping you up again.
Look at how this is.
What's the name?
Oh, born February 7th.
But that way, it's up there.
Yeah.
See the baby? Aww.
You know why they put cardboard boxes and stuff in there? Do that?
They like it.
Scimitar, a sword the Arabs used to use. national emblem of Uganda, and they were made famous in the tale. I'm sorry. The royal bird of England. It's been a long day. And they were made famous in the tale, The Ugly Duckling. Now, right off the shore, you'll see a gray bird with a long neck and a long beak staring out into the water. This is another one of our great blue herons.
Look at the horns on that, Larry.
And near the boat, you'll see a little flock of peacocks. That animal is this. Please don't feed her.
Look at her.
And don't reach out to touch her, but she's looking for food. You might recognize her as Bambi. Please don't feed her. The animal coming toward the back of the train is a whip of Africa. This is actually the best time to take a train ride. A Florida Sandhill crane were made famous in the 1950s by performing as surrogate mothers to the whooping crane babies when the whooping crane was in danger of becoming extinct. And I believe that they are still doing this today, thanks to the phone. On your left, we have our Tamarin and Marmoset exhibit. These are the world's smallest monkeys. They are from the rainforest of South America that you've been hearing so much about. Now, as we enter Nairobi,
come on, let's follow these girls.
They're not really coming up with fun. Here, Frank. Did you get them?
Aren't you just ready, Frank? You ready?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
He's pretty. Whoa. Look at how pretty he is. You neat.
Mackie's here?